good, beautiful people? It's your girl. I'm still Asia, baby. Cause every time I close my eyes, I see you. Welcome back to my channel, ladies and gentlemen. If you are new here, hello, hello, and welcome. I know. Please be sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from your girl, okay? As y'all could tell by the thumbnail today, y'all, I'm actually doing something different today. I actually saw this comment in the recommendation section, or in the comment section on one of the videos that I did. I think it was a Bill Burr video. I think one of the comic videos that I did. And someone asked to do Al Bundy's best insults. So here it is, y'all. That's what we're getting into today. This is new. I didn't even know that this was like a thing, y'all. That people actually reacted to this. But if you watched Love and Marriage back in then, y'all, like back in the day, y'all know, like, Al Bundy used to be a freaking fool. Okay. I used to be like, why is she even married to him? Okay. I don't want a man that just be acting like that all the time. Like, he just was 1000% just like, ugh. But people watched it and loved it. It was so comical. I don't know. I remember my mom watching it all the time when I was a little girl, and I watched it probably until, hell, it probably stopped playing. I don't know. until, okay? So, if y'all didn't know too, by the way, okay? Yeah, I'm saying some more stuff. If y'all didn't know, by the way, I have an EP out that's currently on all streaming platforms, okay? Like iTunes, Spotify, all that kind of stuff. The EP that I currently have out now is called Passion Versus Pain. I have a couple singles that have also dropped. So for those of you that keep asking about it, if I have music, yes, I do make music, y'all. I also have some on my vlog channel, Madison, which is the intro song that's on Asia and BJ's channel, which is the channel I have with my husband. So yeah, the links for all of those are in the description, y'all, if y'all want to check it out. If y'all want to see it, if y'all didn't know, if y'all want to go look at it, it's there. Okay, so there, I said it. Now let's go ahead and jump into this video, y'all. This video is long enough, okay? So go on and get your popcorn ready and let's go on and get into this video, y'all. All right, y'all, let's do this. Let's do this. Had to make sure I had y'all on so y'all could at least see the video, okay? Because I'd be forgetting. Shoot.
Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage.
Excuse me, but am I invisible?
Possibly from Pluto. Call the police.
What for? The call costs more than the car.
Yes, and it cost more than the condom I should have used the night you were conceived.
He said some crazy stuff, y'all. His kids, too, didn't make it no better on the show, okay? Just the stuff he be saying, I'd be like, wow. He said that to his kids, like, in hindsight. Y'all, he was a mess.
You've already got one.
honey, why don't you just stay home and bowl me over?
But Peg, I prefer a place where my balls are returned promptly.
Oh, mercy. Congratulations. I didn't know you were expecting.
All that jumping must have expanded my foot.
Then I see you must have fallen on your butt a time or two.
How dare you say that to my face?
Yeah. What is wrong with him? Who wrote his script for him, y'all? He's a mess. And what was crazy is, like, every movie that he played, it seemed like after he was on this show, it just seemed like he just played the straight up ass on every, like, at least from what I could think of in my head. I wouldn't say that, but like The Big Green, I think he played in The Big Green too, like on The Big Green movie, y'all. He was such an ass in that video. Oh, I hated that. I couldn't stand him in the movie, but I was like, that's so his character though, y'all, for real.
How dare you say that to my face?
Well, I'd say it behind your back, but my car's only got half a tank of gas.
It's very touching, honey. Now rub my feet.
Peggy, I wouldn't rub your feet if a genie popped out of them.
Well, Peggy, no. You'll never
Misunderstood your cries of pluck me to the butcher?
Little girl, I wanted to be a ballerina.
Ballerina? You sure are my nutcracker.
I have just about had enough of you.
Well, you wouldn't say that if I came with fries and a medium drink.
You know medium, the size between small and you.
His mess, y'all. That's so wrong. That's so wrong. Y'all, no, sir. I would never say that. I could never do that.
Why must you always be so negative?
Why did you cross the road? A natural born salesman.
Excuse me.
Hey, do I come to the hag shop bother you when you're working?
Good. Now you can put that metal plate back in your head. That's a lot like putting a lid on an empty jar.
Or a bra on you.
Question two. Who would you rather spend the night with? A, your wife, or B?
B.
Fun of our way. 2, 4, 6, 8. Go get fun of our way.
1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna fall through the floor.
No. Bella. Yeah. Come here, Bella. I keep trying to figure out what the hell is that damn squeaking noise. No, no. Y'all. No. Sorry, mamas. Okay, let me go back. I'm sorry, y'all.
1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna fall through the floor.
This year, I am finally going to win the neighborhood decorating contest.
What, you gonna stand out front and be the little drummer boy?
You think you're going? Aren't you open?
Sorry, ma'am, but unlike your mouth, we occasionally close.
See, just a second here. Now, why don't you just buck, 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 buck out of here?
Shade of blue.
I'll tell you what I'll do then. We'll stand you in front of a mirror. I'll begin strangling you. When you reach the shade of blue that is satisfactory to you, you yell moo and I'll stop.
That's it. I'm taking my business elsewhere.
May I suggest Jenny Craig?
Why did they always say, y'all? Okay, I'm just noticing this by just a couple scenes that he done shot in the shoe store. Why do they always have like the juicy women on the show for that scene? Like, okay, don't be putting juicy women out there like that. Okay? Because they fine too. Stop playing. Stop playing. I'm just saying, y'all. I'm just saying.
Hi, honey. Did you miss me?
With every bullet so far.
Wow, nice wheels. But you have to realize, stealing cars is a felony.
So let's pretend to be that kid on Home Improvement.
With this attitude, you're gonna be working here for the rest of your life.
Well, take a gander into the seat next to you if you want to see what your future looks like.
See what I'm talking about, y'all? He's so messed up. This is so messed up. No, man.
Come, Penelope. Let's go someplace where they treat us with respect.
I try the moon. You'll weigh less now.
You know, Marcy, how can you be so unfeeling? Didn't you ever get up in the morning and suddenly realize that something very, very important was gone? Well, sure you do. You must every morning when you open up your pajama top. Well, let me explain.
I would have slapped the shit out of him.
See, it's just like an elevator. There's a 2-ton weight limit on this shit. What say I nail the soles directly to your feet? It'll give you more traction when you're pulling the ice wagon.
You'll be hearing from my attorney.
Is that the law offices of Hagen and Dodds?
You know, Jefferson, good for you. You decided to take the Miller boy camping. Huh?
Hey, Bundy, I had steak tonight. What are you having?
If I was the mailman, I'd be having your wife.
I smell foul.
You certainly do.
You're in my sun. I'm trying to get an all-over tan.
Well, you're asking a lot of the sun.
Excuse me.
No, man. They are wrong. He wrong. Everybody that put this together is they wrong, y'all.
Me, do you have any pumps in my size?
Yes, I do, but the Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Shoes would not allow me to sell them to you.
Well, I hope you get coal in your stocking on Christmas morning.
And I hope you get slim fast in yours. Now, we're about to have our Christmas party here, so would you mind eggnogging on out? And to help you out, I made a top 10 list of things to make you more attractive for your sex symbol husband.
Uh-oh.
Number 10, wear traditional Islamic garb covering all but the eyes. Number 9, feather removing electrolysis. Number 8, ski mask. Number 7, sew up holes in ski masks. Number 6, hire attractive woman to stand in front of you at all times. Number 5, beak job. Number 4, put paper bag over ski mask. Number 3, shave head, tattoo Cindy Crawford's face on back of head. Learn to walk backwards. Number 2, poke out eyes of every man on earth. Number 1, get president to make every day Halloween.
You're so messy.
Ah, Peg, would it really make you feel better if I told you I needed you?
Yes, it would.
But I don't.
Y'all, I cannot. I forgot how crazy he was, y'all, because he used to do the dang on Fool Bella. Okay? Everybody gonna be mad at you, okay? Distracting everything. Y'all, he used to be a dang on Fool on camera. Like, I forgot that he was just like this reckless though with it, y'all. Like, it's crazy. Oh, let me scoot up a small. There we go. Yeah, it's crazy, y'all. Like, how reckless he was in front of the camera. Like, how he used to act and just be. Like, he just always, I don't know. I can't even describe it. Because I just remember, like, watching the show and just being like, oh, why does he have, like, a steak attitude all the time? But, like, now, in hindsight, I feel like now I recognize that was obviously, like, what his character was. But he just seemed like he was just such an ass on that show. And I'm just like, there's no way. I don't even know why this show is even on. Like, I remember even thinking that as a kid. Like, who would want to marry somebody like him? Who would even want to be friends? Okay, just by the way he sit on the couch with that little stank face. Okay, I couldn't stand it. I could not stand it, y'all. But I don't know, y'all. This was funny. I forgot how reckless this fool was, y'all. He is a mess. So whoever suggested this to me, I appreciate the feedback, the commentary on this. This was actually really good. I'm glad I did it. So y'all let me know what y'all think about this. Drop your recommendations down in the comment section. I'll be sure to try to shout y'all out if I can get a name. I just remember, so happened to remember that somebody actually put this in my comment section. I promise y'all. So I just jumped into it, but from now on, I really am going to start trying to take y'all's names so I can shout y'all out, because like I said before, I think y'all deserve that much. So if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give me a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from your girl. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you, and I'm going to see y'all in the next video, y'all. Bye, y'all. Mwah.